very flattering and I'm very honored to be part of, yes, 100 Most Beautiful Stars for the second year. This is my second year.
Yung first niyo ba kaya?
Last year.
Yes. Sa tingin niyo po, sino po yung mga, sino yung pinakamaganda?
Of her with her face.
Okay. My page. Sige po, namin ko po. Ayan.
Sino po yung sa namin yung background?
Ang iba.
Sino po yung pinakamaganda sa tingin nyo sa list?
Pinakamaganda or beautiful?
Pinakago. Yes.
For me, ha, there are two people siguro fighting for the most beautiful. Siguro kasi, kanina kasi inisip ko yung sagot ko. Ito yung sagot ko kanina. Hindi ko lang nasabi.
Sige, sabi, paalam na.
Ano, oo, ipaalam nyo. De, joke lang. Well, hindi ko nakita yung mga sino lahat. But siguro yung immediate lang na naisip ko bigla. One is Ding Dong Dantes. The other is Dennis Dini. Si, kay Ding Dong Dantes kasi, ang nakakatuwa sa kanya, simula nung nag-start siya. And if you look through the years, ang laki ng improvement. He has grown so much, hindi lang as an actor, as a person. Hindi lang siya actor. He's an entrepreneur. He helps people through the Yes Pinoy Foundation. At napaka-bait na tao pa. Wala ka talaga masasabi. Very holistic. Kay Dennis, sobrang amazed talaga ako sa acting abilities niya talaga. And napaka-bait din na tao. Kaya talagang wala rin ako masasabi. At napaka-gwapo din naman.
How do you keep yourself beautiful?
Ay, bakit ako masasabi ko na mahirap maging beautiful, ha? You have to live a healthy life. Healthy life, ha? Meaning, not just healthy eating. You have to also exert effort in activities. Do exercise, yun.
May insecurity ka ba sa katawan mo na parang you want to get rid of?
Of course, sometimes I get insecure siguro because of the baby marks or mother marks na nakuha ko. But then, when I think about it, syempre, sign yun na may lumabas sa akin. Ay, diba?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you!